You know, when I got in here, it was a little, I felt like it was cold, but now I feel like it's very hot. And when it gets hot, it makes me think of sex. And I'm mainly saying this because I see like 3 iPhones videotaping me right now. So all you on YouTube, right now I'm thinking about fucking. Not really, but I mean,
but actually,
maybe. So what a wonderful night. Thank you for making this a sold out show for me and for the band. I appreciate it. I won't waste your time with too much more talk, but I don't know if any of you have had the same experience, but you know, starting fresh or doing something new is a scary thing, and I highly recommend challenging yourself. When you get to that moment, if you ever think to yourself, I gotta do something different, I gotta fucking shake it up. Just shake it up. Life is too short. You gotta shake it up, alright? Don't be afraid. With that said, I'm gonna do something really old. Really long. And if you don't know this song, it's sad. And the Huffington Post called it some sort of weird fucking, I don't know what they said. They said some shit about it. But I'm going to play it for you anyway. If you don't like it, the bathroom is over there. You'll have 9 minutes to hang out, all right? Thank you.
Malcolm. Constantine.